So far in the JavaScript, whichever code we have written having a linear execution means from the line 1 to the last line, it kept on executing. But if I want to execute few things on a particular condition only, I can go for the conditional statements, as these condition statements will first compare the conditions using the variables and the operators which we have already covered, and if the condition is satisfied, then it will do the particular task. So here in JavaScript we have a couple of conditional statements such as the if else and switch, where if else will be used by in JavaScript code, like if after then we can specify a condition, and if the condition is not satisfied we can pass the else statement. And secondly, we have a switch statement which will be doing a short circuiting like thing, means a direct execution as soon as the condition is matched. But in this video only, we will just cover the introduction of it. In our next video onwards, we will start with the implementation of if and switch statement separately.